slum of the city. Never did stand a chance. His father died. Oh, in the 4x3 they lived in. His mother couldn't take care of all the children. So Leroy came to our place, and my old lady, she made Leroy wash his face, and he said he'd be good if we'd let him stay. We grew up together, and young men, young strong men we became. Then one day, Leroy said to my old lady, he said, "Mother, I can't go to school again." And he walked out at our place without an evil leaving, a little trace, till we read the story of Leroy's robbery. As no one lies, the weight is down there. Let me ask you how many Leroys you know. Once the seed has been planted, good God, the man has been made. Leroy, he had to go.